what it would mean for the country and for democracy, too.
And then put a finer point on how they tried to tie Trump to all that.
That's the challenge here for plaintiffs, not just proving there was a violent insurrection, but that Trump engaged.